Chapter 4.
Taking off now. Well, we're on the clock now.
Race in the capital. Sidequest. Let's see.
Thank you.
roiled up. Thank you.
That takes care of that.
Mira deposit confirmed.
Okay.
Let's do this.
This feels relaxing.
What'll it be, hun? See you again.
Gotta keep this up.
I trust you've made up your mind.
Yes. I imagine Van will be contacting me with our answer soon.
Excellent. Where you'll be going for your educational visitation?
Just how much does he... does Dad know? Not just in general, but about the Black...
Reports are regularly given to him on pertinent developments, and I have every reason to believe he reads them. As for the place you reference...
Everything is being done with Dad's approval. That place is meant to serve as somewhere the overly ripened juices from the fruit of our unprecedented prosperity can pool and gel. A place where the malice and desires of a certain subset of the population can be isolated and effectively controlled.
You truly are sharp. And from more than the influence of your new job. There is no resisting. Perhaps you might even consider following the path of the McDowell family's young scion.
Yes. My goodness. Do you realize? I'm so sorry for...
Perhaps I pushed her. It's a bad habit I have when it comes to Elaine, too. Even if I'd still like to believe I'm better than he... We won't be able to count on the guild this time.
He really is a crafty one. But I suppose this is just a message from Adios, telling me to see what's going... I'll also have to take charge of the younger students.
Man. Fekoligok. Fluimutio. The 23rd.
Well, you're early. All ready to head out?
Yes. usual.
We'll see you again in Bazel, Agnes. Race you there.
Right!
The long-distance passenger train to Bazel, Provence de Auge, will soon be departing. Passengers en route to Alter or Crossbell will be transferring at Marne.
She noticed me. No doubt about it. Former enforcer of the Society and the adopted daughter of the Liberlian Royal Army's command. Her presence in the Republic clearly isn't a coincidence. Neither the Division Chief nor Kincaid have any idea what the current administration... Regardless, I will fulfill my duty and see that his ideals are not in vain.
Thank you.
but...
Miss Perfect's thing shone when we were talking about the place. We already know there's trouble going in.
We will be on the lookout for anything we can glean regarding the many major ongoing as well as ready to sniff out any significant groups and organizations.
Right! Together with Agnes!
But really, I like hearing how you got to know him. He must have been so kind to you back then.